last night for in a car accident. 5 years old and 6 and 10 months old. And mother and father survived. I felt like a schmuck for doing it. And it was maybe about 12 hours after the car accident. Was it the right way to knock on the door, and was it the wrong way to knock on that door? What did they say when they opened?
So one of the things I would say is, rather than a formula, have in your mind that there are some people who do consider it a gift to tell not just you, but who you're going to tell about either their name or their son, and they're beginning to create an obituary. We're talking about something in Australia that's called the death knock. Of course, the last thing you want to do is end up being the one who is breaking this news. So one thing I would advise is be sure you know as much as you can possibly know before you get there. And then, since you've gotten there, let's hear from other people.
Jeff mentioned tissues. I really like that, and I think it's good for you if you're going to be going out on this kind of an assignment to bring tissues. The gesture of the tissue shows acknowledgement of the tears without stopping the interview. I remember trying to make this point. Don't you interrupt an interview just because someone is crying. They may really want to keep the interview going. And then you're expressing your discomfort with their display of emotion and terminating the interview. But the tissues is a very nice way to show that you care, that you're doing something, and to wait.
Is there a time, especially because I'm coming from a television perspective, when it's just intrusive and violating to show their raw tears and raw emotion on television and keep the cameras rolling?
You're out in the field. It's your call. And I think if your sense, particularly if you've been in this for a while, is I want to give that person the dignity and the privacy that feels right to me, you do it. Now I want to mention something about training the FBI to be hostage negotiators. We often have to train them to negotiate with their commanders. Negotiating with a bad guy, doing what you're doing out in the field, or in this case, the bereaved person, that's one thing. But I hope you can learn how to tell an assignment editor, I made the call. You don't want to be offensive, but I pray you will be.